The Inquisitor earned your respect now, Yakar.
Aye, but it changes nothing. A surfacer will always be a surfacer.
The way you brought down that emissary, Inquisitor? A thing of beauty.
What was that?
What was what?
Something moved. There. Light a torch.
So I can see us coming? Just stay close.
We are practically blind down here.
We've gone past the deep roads.
How can you tell? It's pitch black.
I can feel it.
Show yourselves!
No!
You deserved better. Ren never wanted this life. He was a cobbler, a good one. He joined the Legion to pay his father's debts. It kept his mother and brother from losing their caste. The poor and desperate here often sacrifice themselves for their family's future.
Ren was a good man. We'll honor his sacrifice.
He always seemed indestructible. The armor on these warriors. There's lyrium woven directly into the metal, and it's bonded to their skin. Impossible to remove, but I know what we'd find underneath. These are dwarves. Ren was killed by our own kind.
They don't look like any dwarves I've ever met.
Me neither. It just doesn't make sense. We've done nothing to them. I won't leave Ren like this. We must return him to the stone. Thrust on Sha, Sarolka. I'll see this through, Ren. I promise. Anything standing between us and the Titan will regret it.
Thank you.
like the Wall of Memories in Orzammar, but ancient. Very ancient. The words seem based in Dwarven, but I barely recognize this dialect.
Can you translate any of it?
Only fragments. The language is very different from what we speak today. This word keeps appearing. Sha Brital. I believe it means revered defenders.
What needs to be protected all the way down here?
Isatanal. Isatanal. Cut our tongues. Entomb our bodies. Watch over the Titan until it stirs. So the warriors who attacked us must be the Sha Brital, and they're protecting a Titan.
Are you all right, Volta?
I can hear Ren's objections. Let's keep moving. If more of these memories exist, they may have the answers we need.
Ugh!
here is different. Stale.
Trust Valar, Inquisitor.
Thanks for the insight, Shaper.
My pleasure, Inquisitor.
We'll speak another time.
Nothing's stopping us from going back up.
We're not going back up.
Just a suggestion.
Strange on the other side. I can feel it.
My guess is another earthquake that hits when we're halfway across the bridge.
Watch your step.
Someone sabotaged the bridge, and we don't have time to fix it.
Someone does not wish to be disturbed. There must be another way.
There, that ledge. We can reach it if we're careful.
Thank you.
Someone sabotaged the bridge, and we don't have time to fix it.
Someone does not wish to be disturbed. There must be another way.
There. That ledge. We can reach it if we're careful.
Look there. More ancient carvings.
Aye. But these seem to be about the Titan. It shapes the stone. It is the stone. It sculpts the world within and without.
Something that can sculpt the world have to be rather enormous.
It is called a Titan.
So it's a shaper of the stone, like you.
This implies that the Titans are actually sculptors, and our world is their clay.
If Titans shape the stone, could they have actually created it?
The stone must have existed first.
Then the Titans would be the very first children of the stone.
That would have huge implications for my people.
More memories, more Char-Bretagne. We must be getting close to a Titan. Your theory about the source of the quakes is looking more like fact.
But if this is true, how could it be missing from the memories of Orzammar? Why would someone erase such an integral part of our history?
Let's answer that after we stop the earthquakes.
The rhythm is louder than ever. We're close.
Thank you.
I just became the most popular dwarf in the Merchant's Guild.
All these Lyrium veins, and they're completely untapped.
The Shah Breton must mine Lyrium somewhere. Their weapons and armor are laced with it.
Unless they found another way to harness it.
Just be grateful.
But there must be a reason they avoid this place.
You
aren't deep stalkers. What do they eat to survive?
Us, if we're not careful.
Grateful.
But there must be a reason they avoid this place.
Careful.